Hi everyone, welcome to shsirclasses. Today in this video we have to draw 342 degree angle by using protractor. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here a straight line of any length. So first drawing here a straight line and taking here A point and here B point. Now drawing here some rough space. So if we subtract 18 degree angle from 360 degree angle, then we can get 342 degree angle. Now subtracting 18 degree, so this is 2 degree, carry 1, so 4, so 342 degree angle. Now putting the protractor on the point B by this way and counting the angle, so this is up to 180 degree angle, plus putting the protractor on the point B by this way and plus from this, so total 360 degree angle. Now counting 18 degree, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. So if we subtract 18 degree angle from 360 degree, then we can get 342 degree angle. So now joining this one to get 342 degree angle. So now joining this, okay. So taking this here C point, so angle ABC up to this, this is 342 degree angle. So therefore angle ABC up to this, so angle ABC equal to 342 degree angle. That's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friends.